Hey guys, what's up? So today we're actually gonna play a horror game. I think I mentioned this previous, but today we're gonna be playing Dark Fracture. And yeah. Prologue is meant to be completed in a single session. If you quit mid-game, all progress will be lost. This is gonna be a lawn video. So this takes about 45 minutes, so this probably will be a longer video if I had to assume. His broken mind linked his fractured soul into a dark endless labyrinth of the internal light he learned he longed for respite.
How long was I out? I need a cigarette. Where's my damn lighter?
So we're looking for a lighter. Now the lighter. So I think what I'm going to do here is, this is going to be a two-parter video, so I'm going to play the first part, and then immediately after play the second part, and then that video will be up on Sunday? Yeah, tomorrow will be Combat Master, obviously. Go past this. It's a jump. No, okay. Oh, every single one of these doors has a gun. Not a lighter, I don't think. Nope. Nothing in here, just a patient file. No one's jammed. That's not a lighter.
This guy's lighter.
Wish I had locked the door just in case someone came in and caught me off guard. I remember.
Okay.
Theodore, Theodore, he's up in the car seat in the cab 7 years ago. I have asked her for me. He's a, find the key in the lighter. Where's the key? You need a working lighter to light the candle. If they were asked that, give an apology. Guy even circuit of achievement. He's a doctor. Okay.
That's the office key. Where's my lighter?
Found the key after my last year. I left the lighter inside of my locker in the change room. My colleague Norman is me. Wait, where did he leave it? Locker in the changing room. Most doors and drawers are interactive, some of these are locked. You know,
it's a little dark in here. Maybe I should turn the lights on.
Well, this is great. We are in a morgue. Locker's key, it's old and rusty, you know, it's
locker key. I'm gonna slide it on my office keychain.
You know, working lighters, yeah. Changing room is such a common for employees that they're blown and circulation. It's also good to do the rack on back and right around the car ends. We're gonna have to check it. That's not your locker, it looks like. Oh wait, lock. What's it?
Home sweet home. Kind of.
Lighters use a secondary element of fluid, so you supplies the energy fit.
Okay. Oh crap! Almost forgot about the pill.
Need to take the oxygen. From my locker. It is a small, shady-looking red-white capsule. I've got plenty more mapped and stairs down that I have one more of these, and I need to consume them daily if I want to ever work part of the book. Facility of the administration requires all attachments with what I was gender specific.
Well, I better do it the way they asked. Because with all these cameras around it, feels like they're watching my every move.
Take time for my daily dose again, pill after pill, day after day. I stop caring about what these dubious medication is for. After all, I am still alive, and as for the side effects, well, I cannot really tell. Because it's not like I've always been stable to begin with. What's odd is that they strictly require me to consume in front of the bathroom mirror. I wish someone would tell me what was going on sometimes. Specimen report 37544. It's very interesting. He's still up there in one of the outdoor cages. I will need to check on them when the rainstorm passes. Was injected with a body. The identity was recovered, and the body has a realization of this storm. The reason to find. The body was discovered in a last year. So it looks like they're doing experiments here. Cool. Oh, this is all one autopsy. That's great. Where did I just go? Okay. This movie kind of, or this game kind of reminds me of a movie called The Autopsy of Jane Doe that I watched a few years ago, and it was very scary. In order to the cell, I would need to finish the answers for me. Every door is jammed for some reason. I don't know what to do here. Oh, a dummy.
This over with, and finally hit the store for a smoke.
Well, I have done this as I was told. Grava opening the administration instructions out the other way. No, we're gonna hear Adler Roshi blind spots, though I hear whispering in the background. Or I can get a break from these injuries. There's some praying. I usually smoke in the ashes of the storeroom. I got a secret spot there with a stool and an ashtray that I leave behind. It's one of the few places out of the view of the cameras that I can always chill. Going to get jump scared to shit. Oh, great. Hallway.
Where are my cigarettes?
The back of the office. Well done.
What's this? A weird valve handle. I don't remember it ever being here.
What's my sanity at? Many objects in the game are there. That's not clear.
Phone in the office ringing. Probably an important call. Shit. Missed the call. Should probably get back to work.
Damn, I missed the phone call. Might have been important. Somebody's probably gonna come check on me. I bet you're busy from where I called. There are 6 bodies occupying the freezers. The routine checkup is in order. I still got a few more hours to spend down here until my shift ends, but when I'm done, I should also check out the decomp stuff. God damn it. Well, you were looking for your lighters. Your Marlboro Reds, we get those. Seems like a great place to work, you know what I mean? Phenomenal. I can go in here now. Oh, fuck no. There better be a light.
Required to move both trolleys out of the room before opening the freezers. Second trolley. This is done. I can go check the occupied freezers.
That door didn't open at first. Oh, there's more on the side. God damn it. Why is there a... Oh, and by the way, someone informed me in the comments that the season timer for Combat Master is not... What was that? Oh, it's a fan. Is not always accurate. Wasn't too hard. Freezers A3, A5, B8, B11, and B13 should all be occupied. It will only take a minute to do a routine check on them. Hopefully the rainstorm will continue. I really don't feel like checking in the decomposition progress to end organs. I think I'd actually cry if I had to go in a morgue. I've been in a morgue before, doing all my abandoned stuff, but... I was very scared, I will admit. Just because, like, oh, people died in this room, you know? Like, that's a
is missing from the freezer.
God damn it.
Fuck, body I better bag use the office phone to report this immediately.
Must have been that annoying Norman, but then again, he's supposed to be on a long leave, which is partly why I've decided to do the work during double shifts. I need to report this immediately, or I mean, I should call the administration now. I'm gonna see this fuck, aren't I? Down the shit, and the shift is getting very strange. I'm hearing unfamiliar sounds coming from the far side of the water. Bodies missing, strange objects just appeared out of nowhere. But I'm sure there's a logical explanation tied to investigate where those are from. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna, I think, we're gonna do 3 more minutes, and then we probably will call it a video. God damn this.
Hey, who's there?
What the fuck, man?
What in the world? This body shouldn't be here. Step.
That's the missing body bag. It's now in the autopsy table. This is Norman's idea for prank. I'm gonna fucking kill him. Well, at least I found it, so that's one less thing to explain. But I can't decide if the door being open by itself or I imagined it. But what is causing these flashing lights? I'd better find out. Cameras often use his photograph of the deceased one. Oh, the breaker room. Which is over here, if I'm not mistaken. Which is now locked. Video there. I'll be out with part 2 on Sunday, and then that'll probably be it. But hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I will see you tomorrow for more Combat Master.